Hello and welcome, Paula here, and I am playing Warsword Conquest, and this is my Witch Hunter campaign. Now we are here outside of Fort Obersteyr. We've lost Blutdorf, but that's okay, that belongs to the Orcs. That also belongs to the Orcs, okay. So I'm basically looking at what territory we can take away from the vampires in order to weaken them. If we can continue to weaken them and eliminate them, life would be easier. We'd only have a few other people to focus against. So I want to continue this siege. There's a lord here that might chase us down. I'm worried because if we take too long getting this going, you know, reinforcements could be upon us. Stanislav, though, he is okay. Like, he's not hurting, so he should be ready to siege this place. Let me have a look. Okay. 3 hours. I'm gonna wait those 3 hours out. Hopefully we can pull this off before we get aggro. We are good. Oh, I'm panic. Anyway. Let's go. I have a lot of ranged once again. That's what I'm trying to focus on because they just seem to do, you know, in certain situations, just having it all ranged just works. It works so well. Although the terrain is kind of messed up here. And again, there's only going to be, you know, a limited number of people we have to fight against. And I'm just going to keep my guys held back for now. If I wanted to, I could make them run up. We go off to the left like we did before. But since there's only like 26 people here and I've got 30 bullets, we'll just take care of them, ensuring that we lose no one. Oh, silly boy. Did not mean to do that. If I'm not mistaken, I can jump on here. That's what I'm trying to... There we go. Any ranged. One down, many to go. Go for my pistol. See, it's like two shots for that. What about these guys? Can I kill them in one shot? Maybe I should just go for the easy kills. Yeah, now it's like I'm wasting bullets. Well, if I get him dead in the face, you know it takes him down. I gotta say, this is very satisfying. Like, you know when you... Like, it's good exploitation. I don't think it's even that, but like... When you get into a point where you can do something that you probably really shouldn't, but it's not hurting, and it just, you know... It's just working so well. It feels good. It feels very good. It feels enlightening. It's like, I can kill these. I can kill our enemies, take my time, without risking the lives of any of my troops. And and the ghouls that are left, they shouldn't be much of a problem. Well, me missing all my shots is. There we go. Smell of gun smoke. What a delightful scent. That's no reward. Is Talaheim still under siege, I wonder? I think when we left this off, it was. Nope. Okay, so with any luck, maybe, just maybe. Maybe the orcs will come and take this. I don't mind if they do. If it means that the vampires no longer hold it, that's all that matters to me. That's what we're aiming for. So, that is the plan. I really do need to acquire a city though, so I could start like getting stronger troops. Yeah, my allies have taken care of this lot. Don't need to worry. We are victorious. I'm full upon prisoners, I should go handle that. I also have a lot of gold, but yeah. Let's see if I can hunt this lot down. He fled. I need to be careful. I believe there's someone in this place. So we're going to approach it slowly, carefully. Now, I have no doubt that the vampire is going to come back and reclaim what I've just taken. Okay, Avaheim is what I need to go for next, but we got orcs in the way. I'm hoping that these orcs... might come for the place we've just captured, I don't know. I'm gonna go ahead and attack this place, though, see if I can take it while it's quiet. Weaken it at the very least. Okay, there is someone there, but he's not going after me. He's going back and forth. Okay. We've got enemies on the way, but I have been able to siege this, so... Wow. This is an interesting looking place. Okay, keep my troops here. See if we can burn these guys down. Can we go up on that hill, guys? Hold your fire, go. Go. Can we go up? Can we climb? Because this would give us the height advantage we need. If we could, like, if my troops would come up here, was fire then. I don't know if the distance from here is too far. We'll see. Our pistol is down here. Still getting a few kills. Good stuff. Need to kill their ranged. I don't want to lose too many infantry. Clever Skelly. Moved out of the way. I'm after that one there. I got you, I was waiting for you. Oh, hello. Are they gonna push on me? I don't think so. So keep bringing them down. I love how effective the musketeer guys are at this range. Like, they're still hitting targets. Like, arrows don't tend to go that well. So let's screw it, let's take him down. This is satisfying, rescuing our city. I think I need to bring down the who shot me? Him. I actually hit him. All the way back here. Amazing. Oh. Alright, let's go. Let's clean them up. I'm out of shot. That was a nasty hit. They could be above me. I had to make that jump quick. Can I make it around without getting hit? That is the question. There we go. Who killed this dude? So it must have been someone all the way back there killed this guy. Jesus. That is a little bit ridiculous. I freed someone. Very good. And I'm also able to recruit a whole bunch of people. Any Reichland... Okay, there's Warrior Priests. We'll take them. Reichland Knights. We'll take them. I don't exactly... I guess taking the best cavalry I can take makes the most sense at the moment, even though there's like a ton of really good troops here. Master Witch Hunter, I'd love to take him, but... Oh, okay, let's release the villagers. We'll take the Master Witch Hunter. There we go. Some alright stuff for us to take as well. Ask no reward. Okay, let's see who is out there, who wants to fight us. 350, that's not good. He was the guy that's been guarding this place for a while. I need to run. Okay, they're sieging it. Not much I can do. That's also been sieged. That belongs to the orcs. I could go for that castle back there. I'm just gonna make sure I don't get like picked off by the that big orc party that was roaming around. If I can get by this, maybe we can take it. Well, it's dark now. I can't see anything. This might be the way to do it. Wait, we've got orcs in this area. He's traveling the carrot carriers. Okay, how many ears do you have? That's a big group. Okay, we'll just travel across the back. Nope, never mind. I need to go back the way I came. Which is going to be dangerous because we've got orcs and vampires in this area. I don't want to get caught out by either of them. So it's like we're taking these places, but who's sieging? I never looked. What army is outside of this place? I always like seeing that people have been defeated in battle. That's good. A lot of vampires here. This place is no longer under siege. Splendid. We're gonna go back to Nuln. Oh, hello. I'm gonna do that just to get my relation up. Seems like a good choice. Okay. I'm hoping maybe this person can kind of like start a fight. Nope, she's gonna back up. I'm gonna travel up carefully. A quick look who needs upgrading. I really should sell my prisoners as well before it goes all horribly wrong for me. Okay, I don't see anyone actually sieging it. We've got night goblins here and we've got the dwarves. I could help the dwarves, but... Talaheim has unfortunately not fallen, so that sucks. Gonna help the scouts here take out the enemy. Have my gunners be up on this ridge so they should be able to see. Me, I'm going to get in closer. I've got a lot of elite cavalry I'm going to send in that could probably clean up the group as it is. But hopefully this will be enough and we can, you know, come away the victors here. So we'll see how this goes. Shot off on that Blood Knight, he's still alive. Nah, he's dead. Haha, brutal. My firearms proficiency has increased to 4.57. I may have lost one person, but there's no one on recruit here. A lot of people I could take. Okay, let me just do it this way. Oh wow, okay, we got some good stuff. Blood Knight armor. I wanted the Blood Knight armor heals because I saw it was mentioned one time. Anyway, Stanislav leveled, which is excellent. Increase in that increases engineering. Also going to increase his pathfinding and his tactics. The trainer skill would be preferable to increase, but for now it doesn't really matter. Eleanor, she has really high looting, but we don't really raid, we don't need to raid, so it's kind of irrelevant. But you know, this is good. She's got such high stats. I could drop the point into strength and just make it like one tanky lady, but like the leadership doesn't help because that only goes for one person. So we're gonna go ahead and just drop the one point into agility just to get that up there. We'll drop the point into weapon mastery because I can. Maybe putting points into trainer would have been good as well, but I feel I've got enough trainers at the moment. Anyway, that's it for now. Thank you for watching. Until next time.